go and sip, go and sip. Piena Sona.
After wowing the world with his tennis skills on the court, international tennis champion Leander Paes is hoping to make a difference in the political field. He officially joined the Trinamool Congress in the presence of the party chief Mamata Banerjee in Goa on Friday. He recalled his previous encounter with Didi at 14 years when he was starting out as a tennis player.
I was a 14-year-old boy embarking to be a tennis player for our country, and Didi was the sports minister of Bengal at the time. And she was very, very encouraging and very supportive as the sports minister of India to enable a young boy to embark on his dream. The vehicle that I chose for the last 30 years to do our people proud was tennis. I traveled the world for 30 years playing for our country, whether it was Davis Cup or the Olympics or winning Grand Slams. Now that I've retired from tennis, the vehicle has changed. And I would like to come under the same guidance of a very powerful young lady who's run with her passion and also given me the opportunity to serve our people through politics. I would like to make a difference to the youth. I would like to make a difference where my roots are. And that's why I've come and joined Didi in this endeavor, to make a difference to our country as a whole.
Speaking about his vision for the country, he said,
"For me, Didi is a lady of her word. As she said earlier, she may not be a big man, but she's a true champion. I'll tell you that for sure. My career has been encouraged a lot by Didi, and that's why I'm grateful to her. I also have my visions on what I'd like to see India as the largest democracy in the world look like. For me, it's about democracy. It's not about color or religion or culture or caste. For me, it's a democratic country. For me, it's the largest and fastest growing democratic country in the world. And I'd like to be a part of that to make a difference as I can."
For Prime Video Journalist Sahil Mandrekar, Panji.